Mr. Strauss podcast.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome.
For March 16th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1911, motion picture designer, artist, and Disney legend Harper Goff is born in Fort Collins, Colorado. He began in the business at Warner Brothers as a set designer on such films as Casablanca and The Adventures of Don Juan. In 1951, a chance encounter with Walt Disney at a shop in London, where he was trying to purchase a locomotive that Walt Disney already bought, led to a long and stellar career at the Walt Disney Studios. Initially, Walt hired Harper to sketch storyboards for a true-life adventure short called 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. Instead, Harper designed sketches for a potential feature film he envisioned, based on the Jules Verne novel by the same title. After Walt studied the 8 4-foot by 8-foot storyboards that Harper had filled with imaginative designs, the Walt Disney Studios produced its first all-live-action film made in the United States. In 1955, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea won Oscars for art direction and special effects. Harper later worked on Disneyland, where his concepts for Main Street established the fact that a story could be told with architecture. He designed the park's City Hall. He also led the design effort for Epcot's World Showcase Pavilions. And he played banjo as a member of the Firehouse Five Plus Two, the Dixieland jazz band made up of Disney studio employees. Harper Goff was named a Disney legend in 1993.